jumping. Why the ones with power always counter God's will? It's the only life we know. So why should we suppose that strife will never let us go? Let's go.